So we're overwatching. Hopefully, I mean, the stomach ache feels like it's going away. So that's good. But yeah. It's Overwatch. I'm still playing Overwatch, guys. Can't stop the overwatching. You can try and stop the overwatching, but you can't stop the overwatching. I said I was gonna try to play this game all day, and you know, I kind of got sick and sat around for like an hour, and then the sickness is starting to pass. So, Overwatch. Right, so let's just jump in the game. Let's just get the game coming through. My fan's on two. Hopefully you can't hear it. I don't think you can because I'm physically blocking it. But whatever. And we're already going in the game. We're already going to Hollywood. All right. I should have more monsters to drink, but I don't. Oh well. I'll make a coffee. If I get tired. Hey, Goldshire. Frick. Whatever. Oh, mercy.
4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective.
I literally can't see anyone. Hey,
let's get you back out there.
Damage increased. Did someone call a doctor?
I'm not particularly good at overwatching. Oh god, and half my team is, you know. Can you oh dear. You know, I just got other mercied. This always happens when I mercy. I decide I want to be special and I want to play Mercy because I want to help the team, and it's like, yeah, no, you're going to get murdered. But like the Mercy experience.
Join me.
Enemy bullet ahead.
I'm taking care of
you. Enemy turret ahead.
Damage increase. I'm capturing the objective.
Fire in the hole.
Heal up here.
Aim captured. Heroes never die.
With mercy in the right of
there is no
damage boost engaged.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Enemy turret ahead. Watch yourselves.
Enemy turret destroyed.
I'm taking care.
Dang it!
Back in the fight. I'm with you. Schaden verstärkt.
Tactical visor activated.
We need to keep the payload moving forward. Let's get you back out there.
Is that the best you
can do? All ready! Where does it hurt?
The dodge on the center! Power up!
The kid's coming! Enemy turret ahead! Helden sterben nicht.
That's Zarya. That's a good first game, all things considered. I wonder if I got play of the game. Probably not. It was Penumbra Ranger right there. Sick. Sick tires, bro. Actually, how many kills did he get with this tire? Oh, that wouldn't. That's pretty good. Hey, you gonna like the healer? I'm gonna like the healer. Someone else liked the healer. Goofy Goober. That's the name of one of those guys. Goofy Goober. That's a good name. Right, well that's a game of Hollywood, I guess. Let's go to Linjong Taiwa. Yes, Taiwa. I don't know what I'm saying. Stop talking like that. Let's do it! Let's get hype! Let's get hype, baby! Hype, hype, hype! Just hype! Hype! Alright, we have to wait. Now, word of advice, when you're waiting like this, you want to watch where people go. Because 9 times out of 10, they're gonna stay as that. Right? So we got a tracer, we got a 76, and we're going to have a Hanzo to deal with. That's the reason I'm also not picking my hero. Okay.
Prepare to attack.
I don't want them to, you know where I'm going. Well, they got a Tracer. Do I want to be Cancer? Not really. I suck as Maya anyways. I think I'm going to Lucio, actually. I'm doing well as healers. Well, I'm doing decent as heroes, as healers. And this is, King of the Hill, so Lucio's a lot better than, Mercy. Although, if you're coordinating, Mercy is still the best support by far, but... just because that revive ability is too useful.
Come on, let's bring
but whatever, let's support.
I can't wait to see you all in action.
Boom. That Halloween outfit that Mercy has in that picture. They should totes add that to the game. Oh, wait, it's Ender Assassin.
You hear that? Oh, let's break it. Damn! Dang it!
I've got you in my sights.
You hear that?
Oh yeah!
Yeah, let's pick it up.
By playing Lucio as well.
I am loving this.
Have my thanks.
Oh, yes. I hear you. Sit around. Join me. Hey. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Round 2. Healing boost. This is the team, by the way. He actually says, why so serious? Wow. If this guy wasn't the, you know...
Oh, this is my damn...
The Australian Joker now, he's most definitely... Like, he's definitely the Australian Joker. No!
Move to the beat! You feel that?
You gonna walk out the key or cool out?
It won't be long now!
Passed up! Oh, let's break it! Damn!
That's a pretty sick Lucio round.
Play of the game.
Squimps. Good job, Squimps.
Using your KO class.
Yes. 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 Give me the likes. Thank you. Thank
Epic.
You.
Unreal.
That's almost half the damage taken healed back up. Of course, that's all I did as Lucio was sit on the point and heal people. I didn't do much in terms of damage, but, you know. You're a healer. That's not... If I was more accurate with the thing, but it's not really so much based on accuracy, it's spamming out. That's what his sort of weapon is designed to do, is to spam people out.
Traveling to Volskaya Industry.
Alright, let's go to Volskaya. That's 2 wins in a row. And we're defending. Squimps is on the enemy team now. We lost our star player, Squimps. And of course he's gonna go Genji. He must really like that legendary Genji skin. Alright, so they're gonna have a Zarya. They're gonna have a Zarya Lucio combo. Based on this. Alright.
Prepare your defenses.
Oh. I don't want to have to heal again, guys. I'm gonna Symmetra, actually. Alright, you know, this is an interesting team composition right here. It's the Symmetra-Mercy combo. We're gonna have to provide a lot of healing, but we don't have much in terms of damage. It's hard to tell if we're gonna be successful or not. I don't think we are, but... you know... maybe if she went Zarya, I'd feel better with a Zarya. Or a... I mean, a Reinhardt.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
Thanks! Thank you.
To make sure I click on everyone.
Thanks. You are shielded.
Thank you. Thanks.
Yeah.
There's something on your dress.
No, there isn't.
I am going to copy what I saw in a video.
Aligning defense system.
Who's the last guy I didn't give a shield, though?
I'm an army of one.
Wanted.
If everyone performs their function, victory is assured.
If everyone performs their function, victory is assured. All right, well, I've got my wall ready. Dang it!
Defend the point. Go.
Death is an illusion. Be shielded.
Thank you.
No one can hide from my sight.
Tactical visor activated.
Aligning defense system. I will shield you.
Thank you.
Ooh, that worked.
Fences in place.
Dang it! My teleporter has one more charge on it. I think the Mercy's gonna run into it, which means I'm just gonna let her charge into it.
A momentary lapse.
Take the teleporter. Whatever, fine.
My teleporter is offline. The pass is closed. Align.
It's
dang it!
Justice reigns from above.
Ooh, Ender Assassin.
Be shielded.
Thanks.
objective is under attack. Get on it.
Ooh, we actually did it.
We need to defend the objective.
Tactical visor activated. I can do this with my eyes closed.
Boop.
Boop. You are shielded.
Boop.
Thanks.
60 seconds remaining.
Boop.
Turret in place. Turret was destroyed. Teleporter online. I have opened.
Boop.
Sentry to blow.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Boop.
30 seconds remain.
No, hold on.
Boop.
Forget Dormancy.
Using the shield.
We are so dead.
10 seconds.
Like, everyone is gonna funnel over to this teleporter. Guys, get into the teleporter! Go, 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 go! We went off the point! We all funneled over that teleporter.
I will follow my bow. Thanks.
Thank you.
I will shield you.
Thank you.
Merci. Defenses in place. Shield.
Tactical visor activated.
I have reached double performance levels. Turret deployed.
Dang it!
My work is not complete. The teleporter has been destroyed. No one can hide from my sight. My sentry is destroyed. Sentry deployed.
Biotic field activated. Thanks.
Thank you. Aligning defense system.
Tactical visor activated.
Teleporter online. I have opened the portal. The way is closed.
Tactical visor activated.
Current in place.
Boop.
Fields down.
You guys need shielding? No? Alright. Boop.
Aligning defense system.
Enemy.
thank you.
Heal up here.
Sentry deployed.
Don't move.
Drop the beat.
Try to pull the shoulders off my nose.
No one.
I'm going to forget to hold this people.
We must hold the point against their attack.
Teleporter online. Heroes never die.
Thanks.
60 seconds.
Thank you.
Turret in place.
Anyone need some healing?
I will shield you.
Thank you, Khan.
It's high noon.
Black sitting ducks. Don't move.
30 seconds.
They ain't winning on my watch. Push them back.
Talk to a visor activated.
Hold them light.
Step right up.
No one can hide from my sight.
Oh, the Symmetra phase. We're all, you know, about the same size. That's interesting. Oh, Squimps. Or Squimps. This is definitely when Zarya did her thing. Yep. Boom. 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 Of course, my teleporter was back there. And he waved the entire team. I mean, it didn't matter though. That's just that. Of course, the level 41 was Zarya. Zarya's the best tank, but I mean, I don't blame them for going Zarya. But I thought that was funny. The fact that we all just bum rushed through the teleporter at the last second on the first point. All right. So far, I've done nothing but play supports. Sadly, the offensive Symmetra isn't gonna work. I might very well Zarya as well. And we got a D.Va though. D.Va's not particularly good. What about Widowmaker? Actually, no. This is we're waiting right now. So we need to see what they're gonna go. You know, if they don't go a tanky type of person, I don't know. I'd have to actually be able to hit these guys and. Well. They went Roadhog. Roadhog could get eaten by a sniper, but we're attacking. And we just got a sniper. And there's not enough players. Well, that was dumb. Oh. Well, that's a cool outfit. And that's a... That's an outfit. This outfit kind of looks like the, like, stuff, something from, like, Star Trek or something. I wonder if that's what they were going for. And this just looks... I don't know. I assume Symmetra is meant to be Indian, then. To be honest, I don't know much about Symmetra. I know she's like, she works for like some company or something. But that's about it. She's one of the strangest supports to play because, well, for starters, she doesn't heal people. And her mini sentries are, like, they vary in effectiveness. Skirmish! We need more Genjis. Don't have enough Genjis. Genjis! I'm the true Genji! Back it up! Oh, frick, that is a lot of Genjis. That's one too many Genjis, guys. And they all left. I'm the best. I forgot I have that emote as Genji now. It's just like... Oh! The Iceman. Coffee. That's a lot of junk rats. Guys, go to King's Row or Russia or the Temple of Anubis or Hanamura. Okay, that's enough, you know, screwing around. Let's get serious. Alright. Let's do it. We're Anubising. Alright, let's Anubis, guys. Y'all ready for Anubis? Oven and Twingham and Stupid Puddle. It's a good name. I'll just try 76ing, I guess. The Double Tracer? That doesn't seem particularly good, considering if they have a stationary defense, we can't bust through. Adjustments to your chrono accelerator? No, yeah, I'm perfectly fine. I just became Roadhog. Oh, no, yeah, your chrono accelerator is perfectly fine. You just got really fat and became a different person. Anyways. This game is weird. Oh, he's trying to do the thing. Ow. Get over here and heal him. Oh. Yeah, this, these the Winstonses here. The Winstonses. The Winstons. We have a Roadhog, though, so this Winston shouldn't be causing damage, but whatever. Maybe if I could aim. You know who also wrecks some Winston's face?
Justice Sangam dispense itself.
Oh, the McCree. Hey, yo, McCree! Let's fight!
Watch your blood.
Behind you!
Enemy turret destroyed.
Excuse me.
I need a doctor.
Helden Sternlicht.
It's hand.
No more. Stay cool.
Get you.
Target.
Hold up.
Soldier 76 reporting for duty.
Use caution.
Behind you.
Easy.
Enemy turret down.
Now Widowmaker is trying, I think.
My ultimate's ready.
Enemy turret.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Hello there. I have been caught.
Enemy turret. Enemy turret destroyed.
It's hand.
I'm on. I need healing.
Helden sterben nicht.
Enemy re-engaging.
I feel like a man.
Heroes never die.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Ready.
Taking the point.
Objective A captured. Commence attack on objective B.
Are you retarded? Why did you run ahead like that, retard? God dang it.
Put it on my tab.
Behind you!
Hold up now.
Ah, yes, Winston. Real fun.
Oh, understood.
Dang it, team! Don't run at the high noon. God dang it, team! Are you a bunch of retards? I imagine they are.
This life's never uneventful.
Well, we're gonna have to toss up a loss. I mean, we won every single round so far. Guess expect the first loss of the day. What are you doing behind enemy lines? Seriously, shoot the
Hayden stab me.
No fair.
Group up.
I read you.
You're covered.
30 seconds.
Well, I gave it my all at the last second there. I literally tossed the ult at him and I killed a couple guys with the ult. Well, other people did, but, you know, whatever. In other news, yeah, apparently that didn't work out. Oh, well. Who cares? This is the Overwatch night, ladies and gentlemen. Non-stop Overwatch, 24/7. Here we come, baby. Overwatch. Gotta get hype. Gotta. Let's do all one. Overwatch, Overwatch, baby, we're going to the same map. Oh yeah, baby, I love this map, except not really. Actually, I don't know what my favorite map is. I mean, this isn't the worst map in the world. Is this the same game? Looks like it is, guys. We're gonna have to. Oh, guys, not even like he's hard to deal with. What's a good counter to a Winston? Well, another Winston. RH's got the right idea. I was thinking about hopping on Winston.
Shut down.
I don't pick my hero until the game starts, because it gives away what you're gonna do. I don't know. I might just snipe. Nah, because Winston, Mercy. Nah, I'm not gonna be able to hit any of those guys. Plus, we just got a Hanzo. You know, I'm waiting. I don't want to even make my pick yet until the game actually starts. There we go.
Prepare your defenses.
All right, let's do this. Zarya, you want to bring out homeboy Zarya? You want to try Roadhog? I don't think I've played a game as a Roadhog yet. You know what? I'm doing it. This gas mask looks like a pig. I mean, this is a team. I wouldn't call this a particularly good. I don't know. The Symmetra Mercy combo. It's. I've seen it before. All right. Just remember, too short. Right. I might just get off of Roadhog if I fail miserably at him. Which is possible. I'm gonna see if I can't, you know, lure him into that side room right there. Oh, baby. 625 health. You know, if I get a Torbjorn armor, I have the most health in the game. At 700. Well, I failed. You know, I just left this game for good reason.
We are strong. As a shield, you have my thanks. Get on the objective. We cannot let it fall into their hands.
Their hands.
Protect the objective.
Now I'm gonna back it up.
never die.
Thanks.
A second chance. Go.
Armor up.
Barriers on you. Go.
Excuse me.
Ready for combat. Take the pain.
I just made them both like waste their ults, which is fine.
My ultimate is ready.
Because you literally you spawn right here, but we do have to hold for seven right for like 7 minutes, so that's not good.
Get in there.
Well, both of the Mercies stuck to the tanks, so there's that. I mean, the Tracers stuck to the tanks. Not the Mercies. Mercies don't stick to people. Well, they whatever, shut up. I guess they literally do stick to people. That's their job. Shoot me!
Get in there.
You wanna fight, bro? That worked. Oh no.
Barriers on me. Go.
from the steel.
That's the power of the clash.
Get in there.
Oh! Stand on the point!
Defeat.
Retards. Wait, Mercy is considered a level 1 hero? She's like the most difficult support to play. Wait, Lucio is considered more difficult to play as than Mercy? Are you serious? What is Zenyatta considered the most difficult of the supports? Yes. Alright, we're skirmishing on Route 66. Alright, guys. Let us skirmish.
Justice will be done.
What?
Over there.
Except for the fact that.
J.
Justice will be done.
This is a skirmish. I'm skirmishing as Reinhardt.
I feel like a new man.
Oi! Let's fight!
No one can hide from my sight.
Wait, can Reinhardt break through her shielding, or did she just unpop herself at that exact second? Alright, well, fight me. Can I find a game, please? Thank you. I might play as Reinhardt, but, you know, whatever. This is stupid. Oh.
Now arriving at Yizhang Tower.
We're going to Yizhang Tower. Yizhang Tower. Yizhang Tower. Yizhang Tower. Anyways. Making really dumb noises. Right. This is actually a... I don't know. Maybe I'll try weeping. Let's weep.
Let's do it, guys. I believe in myself, for I am the Greeper.
Walks among you.
Oh, I don't like this
thing. You know, I had a poster of you on my wall when I was younger.
I remember the poster! I hear the eyes.
Next.
Rocket jump? That sounds dangerous.
My ultimate climb. Double
one. Three. Two. Doctor. One. Round one. Capture the objective.
I'll do this alone if I have to.
Here I go. What is that defense up there? Oh no, I'm just gonna get killed. Alright, that's fine. Is this gonna be another horrible loss? I don't know why I'm attempting to do that. considering the fact that it's a complete waste of time. That works. That's a defense. Under attack. Let's give them something to think about. Is it gonna work? I mean, they had to have at least gotten off the point with it.
My ultimate's ready.
I read you.
Right.
Suppose I can catch you up, as usual.
God, I don't know why I went Junkrat. Oh yeah, they have another Junkrat. God! Why is it always a Reaper?
Back for more.
You got Wakateki Okura!
Oh, yeah.
Riptide ready to roll! This bone's for you!
I'm really bad with the Junkrat tires. Like, oh my goodness, I am horrible with those. Can I stop failing miserably? Like, oh my god!
because I'm on a roll!
Well, maybe I gotta play the game. If I gotta play the game, I'll be happy. I'll stay in the game if I gotta play the game. If I didn't get play the game, I'm gone. Yeah! That one red scout. That's why he's green. Good job. Good job, skeptic marine. I was starting to get in the swing of things at the last second, sadly, but I don't play enough Junkrat. Junkrat can do damage, I guess. I mean, what do you expect? He shoots grenades. It's his duty in life. I'm gonna play as him again. I'm definitely gonna play as him again. If that stupid other Junkrat's here. It depends though what we go. Alright, we're in the village right now. I'm doing it. I'm just gonna Junkrat. I'm just gonna preemptively go Junkrat in case they go Junkrat. I like that in his idle position like that, for like a brief moment, he like almost like regains consciousness and he regains his sanity for a second. He sits there and thinks to himself, wait a minute, what am I doing with my life before becoming insane again?
Tick-tock.
Ultimate is
There we go.
Bad guys.
Like the Junkrat is working out.
Now show them.
That's when it comes to being annoying, anyways. I'm not doing the most damage. I think that's the D.Va, actually. She seems to be the only one that's actually. Oh, probably the McCree is doing the most damage.
Break it! Turn! Check it out!
Dang it!
Lala.
Whew, I think the Junkrat pulled through in the end. Sick Junkrat plays, bro. Better get play of the game. Oh yeah. What did I do though? Oh, it was that.
Epic.
It's nice. And still make sure we all like the healer. The other Junkrat did more damage than me, but
brings a tear to my eye.
You know, I actually got the kills and the eliminations. In fact, that was my best Junkrat game ever. The Hannah Mora. Let's do it. Let's Mora the Hannah. Are we gonna attack? Prepare. All right, guys. Let's infiltrate my lair and plant this honor bomb and regain my powers. I'm actually not. What are we doing? I want to join this. Nah, it's really retarded, guys. I haven't tried Symmetra. I mean Zenyatta yet. Yeah, sure, I guess I'll try Zenyatta. Actually, I'm just gonna Lucio.
Come on, let's bring it together.
What are we waiting for?
System check initiated.
Green across the board. I'm ready for action.
Hello. Hi.
Acknowledge.
Understood. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Diva in the flesh. Woo! Can I get your autograph? Just deal it. Deal it.
Album. No one's beating my high score.
That's awesome. Group up.
Capture objective A.
Let's get you here. Enemy turret ahead.
Oh, that. Yeah, I don't know what I thought I was gonna do there, but.
Up the tempo. Healing, group up with me.
I need healing. Diva doesn't have my name written all over
it. Ha ha, held it up. Watch out for that turret.
I guess our Hanzo switched.
Enemy turret
long.
Yeah, guys, I don't know what we're doing. Our two divas are behind enemy lines. I'm trying to push through the front. Stop going in there. I'll accept the... Is it doing this again?